Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to New Generation, and today I'm gonna tell you practically what is the word one lane two way or two lane two way means, and I'm gonna describe you that. So let's begin. Okay friends, so let's start. As you can see, there are two roads in this bypass. Okay, this is called bypass, and you can see there are two roads in this bypass. Suppose first one I am assuming at first lane road, and the second one or third one I am telling as this is a second lane road. Okay, so by my assumptions you can understand this is obviously a two lane road. Now what is the way means? As we can say, one lane one way, one lane two way, two lane one way, two lane two way, what that means exactly. Okay, now you can see for the second lane road, the car are moving in one direction. Suppose I am calling this is up direction, and for the first lane road, the cars are moving in opposite of second lane road. Suppose I am terming as up direction. So for the second lane road, car are moving in down direction, and for the first lane road, the cars are moving in up direction. So as you can understand, for each lane, cars are moving any particular one direction. So I hope you understand that for each lane, the direction is one. Okay, for the first lane, suppose the direction is up, and for the second lane, the direction is down. So for each lane, the direction is one. So you can easily understand for the first lane, it is termed as one lane one way, and for the second lane, it is also termed as one lane one way because the direction is one. Now if we combine these two lanes, we can term this as two lane because there are two lanes. And direction, for the direction for each lane, the direction is one. For the first lane, direction is up. For the second lane, the direction is down. So if we combine these two lanes, we can say that this is a two lane one way highway. I hope you guys understand that why I am saying this. For the first lane, the car is moving only one direction. For the second lane also, car is moving one direction. Maybe this is opposite, but if we combine these two lanes, we can say that this is two lane one way highway.
Okay, this is the second example, and as you can see that this is a one lane road. Okay, I'm talking about this lane. This is a one lane road. Okay, and the cars are moving in both directions. Okay, cars are moving in both directions in one lane road. So we can call this is an example of one lane two-way road because car are moving in both direction, so it is called two-way road. But the road is one lane. In previous example, we had seen the example was one lane one way, or in combined two lane one way. That was one way because the car are moving in any particular direction in any particular lane. Okay. So hope you guys like this video, and please subscribe.